Hey guys, I got a tutorial for you. I'm gonna show you guys how to make a signature like this in Photoshop. This should work for all versions CS2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So let's get started. What you wanna do is open up a new image document. The width and height will depends on what forum you're gonna use it for. My one goes from 500 width to 150 height. So let's start it. Okay. What you wanna add first is you wanna make the background. I'm using this image. So just put that there. Okay, now press Control A, then Control C, then go to this document, then press Control V, and then just move it around, and then now you want to go to Filter, Liquify, and just move this picture around just like this, and click OK. Okay, after you make the background, you wanna add, what picture did I use before? Yeah. Oh, okay, click that. You want to add this picture. Just go here, drag it into Photoshop, Control A, Control C, and then go to this document, Control V, and just go like this. Then you can add another one, and just go like that. Then if you add it like this, it looks a bit uneven, so you can just take your smudge tool. Strength is on 25, mode, normal, and then just, you know, smudge it out. Wait. Oh yeah, no. Before you do that, you want to combine these two layers. Just make this invisible, the first layer, and then right click on one of these layers and click merge visible, and then you can smudge it. Go to your smudge tool. Just smudge it. It'll look much better. After that, you want to go to your layers, lower the opacity on this to about, I don't know, 60%, 50 to 60 at, because then you can add your render. I'll add this. Let's see. Okay. I'm gonna resize this image because since it's pretty big. Transform, scale, just lower it down. Lower it down about to this size, then click. Then you need to apply the transformation. Okay, then click Control A. Wait, no. Control A, click Control C. Then you can just exit out of this. Control V, paste it on. And yeah, that looks good. And then you want to add your text. Go to text and put down the font to like 14, and the font I'll be using is Lunabar, and and then you want to go to your layers tab, click blending options, and then you want to add an outer glow. You can change the color to whatever you want. I'm just gonna leave it like that. And then you want to put it on screen. And yeah, you can change the opacity to whatever you want. I leave mine at 75%. So it's a bit transparent. Wait, yeah. And yeah, you can change all this other stuff. The quality, the contour, I leave it at whatever, this. You can do whatever you want. Then I leave this at like 5, to 8. Yeah, that's better. And yeah, you can add whatever you want. This is what I do. It's pretty easy. So yeah, this is the end of the tutorial. And then I might, put the PSD to this in the description. I don't know. I should, yeah. So yeah, that's the end of the tutorial. If you guys liked it, leave a like and subscribe. See ya.